I want to show you this installation in my studio. It's all about circles, kind of frozen movements, and they are all connected. You see, three. I used different kinds of clay, and I also combined earthenware and stoneware in one piece. I call them Hold Me. Here you see Hold Me in a box.